shots together. Come on, Em, you're having fun. You're the imaginators. We need you. You're part of the story. It's our story, Em. I promise I won't embarrass you. Please stay.
And you know I love Uncle Ben, right? The power must have gone out.
It's okay.
I missed his funeral, Dad.
Uncle Ben must be so disappointed.
Uncle Ben's got bigger and better things ahead of him.
It's okay now. It's just, I know how things are, and I know how to feel about it. And when something like this happens, you just want to be there for
him. I missed his damn funeral. And I know how they feel about me. All of them, I know what they say.
Don't blame them, Dad. I let you down.
Let me down.
Together, and we come to find out.
Those last.
Blood
siblings!
And we're both from the East, New York.
Jersey!
Wow, I'm starting to get very comfortable with this, Hank. We're men at the officers' club. We just got very drunk. There's enough. I just can't.
Damn it! Oh, Bruce, you want a donut? Let's hold hands. Shit, freaking donut dollies, you don't deserve to be.
Roland Du Bois. And now Duchess Frederick addressed a mighty power purposely to take her brother here and to put him to the sword. So off to the skirts of these wild woods he came, where meeting with some old religious man, and after some question with him, was converted from both his enterprise and from this world. Her crown bequeathing to her banished brother, and all lands restored to them again.
Welcome, young man. What kind of foreigners are coming in America?
Let me again give the name of Robert Flaherty. One of the most richest and famous Yanks there is. They're coming to Inishmore, they're coming. And why are they coming? Oh, no, no, why are they coming? To be making a moving picture film. We'll cost over $1 million. We showed all throughout the world. We'll show like how it's lived on the islands. We'll take whoever should be chosen in it to be a film star in Hollywood and give them a life free of work. Or at least a life only acting. Which really can't be considered work at all. It's his only talking. The man of Iran they're going to call this film. And Ireland mustn't be such a bad place if the Yanks want to do their building here. So, I'll ask you now, bad leg boy, what's on the board, piece of news?
That was the biggest piece of news I ever did hear.
There he goes, but he be gone now. He be gone now, and I miss Barry, I do. I miss Barry, I do.
Ladies and gentlemen of the State Senate, I stand before you today, a middle-aged man in uncomfortable clothing, a man whose capacity for rational thought is somewhere between that of a 5-year-old and an oyster. I am mystified by faucets and radios and newspapers and popular music. And I am retarded. I am damaged. I am sick inside from so many years of utter and profound confusion. Sometimes I can't even remember the names of my parents. But I will not go away. And I will not wither because the cage is too small. My name is Lucian Percival Smith, and without me, without my shattered, crippled brain, you all will never again fear what you might have become, or what this future might have made you.
ABC.